touching me. Stop touching me. Stop touching me. Who are you? I need identification or else this is assault. Are you a police officer? Are you a police officer?
Step back, sir.
Are you a police officer?
Step back, sir.
He's assaulting me. Who is he?
Just step back. He's an officer of our department.
Okay. He needs to identify himself. An officer is not allowed to just touch anyone without identifying
himself. What am I being charged with?
You guys are the most...
What am I being charged with? I left when you told me to leave. I left.
No.
No.
Are you arrested? My dad. Being detained. Why? Why am I detained?
What do you want?
Sir, it's not
going
to stand.
It's not
going to stand. Hey,
you're
just gonna increase protest. That's all you're doing.
What am I being charged with?
What is my charge?
What am I being
charged with? What is he being charged with?
Please stand.
What are you
doing? Oh my gosh. What is he doing?
You need to leave. You need to leave.
You need to leave the area right now.
You guys, he is assaulting my friend.
What is he saying?
He's choking him.
Oh, you're gonna let him choke him? Oh, don't touch him. Do not touch us. Do not touch me.
He's gonna be a good story.
You? Who are you? What are you doing?
College police assault student protested.
Krista,
I'm getting pictures.
Camera.
College police take advantage of their authority.
Did they kick you out?
Yeah.
You get a shot.
You pushed me out.
Did you get a shot in there? Did you get one? Here.
I'm getting pictures through the... There's a hole right there.
I know. I'm going to get one.
Was resisting arrest, and it shows on this video that he wasn't. They totally just threw him on the table, and he wasn't doing anything.
Okay.
We're just handcuffed.
She's calling the cops.
She's on abortion.
It doesn't matter.
Free speech is out. We were following
all the things. To come now.
We need to come now.
They're assault.
They're being an assault.
From an officer, tell them they have to come now. Stop and tell them to stop posting.
The campus police is assaulting. They just threw the guy. Yes.
God.
Okay. They're choking the guy. They're blocking the windows. They put him in the officer. They just throw him down.
Tell them to come now. Be insistent. Tell them now.
I can't see Jason, I can only see James. I'm gonna see.
There's a bunch of people here as well.
Right now.
Do you want me to call anyone, Kortney?
Wait, they just made him sit in a wheelchair. They wheeled him into the next room. Now I can't see any of them.
The next room?
Yeah.
I can't look at all. And that's his mirror and his paper. He just put a paper up now. I can't record it all anymore. I can't see anything.
The windows. I'll check the back. I'll check these sides.
I'm not taking photos.
I was able to record for a while, but then he put his paper up, so now I can't see anything.
There was a lot of people here this morning around. They went in
and
tried.
And they didn't arrest them for anything. They went in there to try to get our reporter back.
They're holding him.
There's no reason. They didn't do anything wrong. Someone should be at every entrance or exit or whatever. They assaulted some of my team members, the police did. They assaulted some of my team members.
You got it on tape?
Well, I got on tape them shoving me out of the door because they wouldn't let me in. And then I got on tape them throwing one of my team members down on the table for no reason. Yeah.
Of course, there's no other exit or entrances.
Okay. Well, if you want to try and call Katie again.
Okay. Did you guys call, the actual?
Yeah.
Oh, now they're not going to do anything. Now that, because they already shoved us, and they're concerned because... Oh, gosh.